And here is Cloud. But hey, wait. No, Cloud is not here. Yeah, Cloud did not care. Well, Cloud did come, but not as a first class soldier. That's what I said, like, most of the time when Sephiroth treat him as a puppet. See, Jack was the person who came. Now let's go to here. No, that is not a lie. Something like this did happen. Yeah. Crowd is real. That is psychological problems. He want to be the soldier because he want to be strong enough to protect Tifa. Look at the window. That happens to be the window of Tifa's room. Yeah. Hey, look. Emos keep coming. You think he want to come in? Yeah, Cloud is kind of antisocial in his childhood. Yeah. Yeah, young Cloud is acting mature. See, he realized he is the stupid one. This day was the day Tifa's mother died. Well, Tifa is depressed. She went to Mount Nibelheim due to some story about it, apparently. I forgot which it is. Yeah. And refused to go. But he met Cloud. Oh no, Cloud saw him and then he tries to chase after Tifa. Yeah.